Have you ever tried to share your project with someone and you just couldn't do it because the file was too big? Well, in today's video, I'm gonna tell you 3 ways you can reduce the size of your Scratch projects. So let's get started. So the first one is about reducing the file size of audio files. So for example, you import a MP3 music file in your Sprite and you edit it, like make it louder or cutting it from somewhere. Now if you export it, you will see that Scratch converted your MP3 file to WAV, which is much bigger than the MP3 file. To fix this, all you need to do is convert this new WAV file into MP3, which you can do by using Cloud Convert. Here, click on Select File and choose your WAV file and then choose MP3 in this box. Once you have done that, click on Convert and wait for it. Once the conversion is done, you can click on Download and here you have it. Now put this MP3 file back in the project and use it. Here is the file size comparison, which clearly shows that MP3 is much smaller than WAV. Now the second one is about reducing the overall size of the project. Let's say you have 3 bats flying around in your game, and if they are doing the same thing but they are still individual sprites, then you are probably taking more space than what is actually needed. If you wanna fix this, watch this video right here. This method is useful if you wanna reduce the number of sprites in your game. The third method is about reducing the size of the costumes. Now this one does not have a significant impact on the size, and it's only for those who wanna go to the extreme. Just use bitmap costumes instead of vector costume. Now this will make your project look bad, but as I said, this is only for the people who wanna go to the extreme. That's it. Watch this video to know how to make better games in Scratch, and I'll see you there. Thank you for watching.